welcome back. Today we will start revision of science, the living world adaptations and classification.
Following important points. The points are
adaptation in plants,
adaptation in animals, Darwin theory of evolution, classification of living organisms, binomial nomenclature by Carl's lineage.
Adaptation in plants means they are adapted in different weather. As you seen in this picture, adaptation in aquatic plants, adaptation in desert plants, adaptation in snowy regions, adaptation in plants of forest regions, adaptation in grass plants, adaptation for injection of food in plants. Adaptation in animals means they are adapted in different types of weather. For example, aquatic animals, fish, duck, etc. Adaptation in forest and grassland animals. For example, black buck means herbivorous. Lion is a carnivorous animal. Adaptation in desert animal, as you seen in this picture, camel, rat, etc.
Is adaptation in animals of snowy regions. We will see now snowy region animals: long thick hair on the skin, white or silver color body color. Now examples are polar bear, white fox, Siberian husk dog, etc. Next is adaptation in aerial animals.
Spindle shaped body of birds that minimize the resistance of air while flying. Feathers covering the body. As we seen in this picture, tapering cylinder body. Adaptation in reptiles. For example, lizard, snake. Snake creep with the help of scale on their skin. Darwin's theory of evolution. Charles Darwin was a well-known evolutionary biologist. After observation of many plants and animal species, he suggested theory of natural selection. Survival of the fittest. Those organisms which are best adapted to a changing environment are likely to survive. This is called survival of the fittest. Theory of natural selection. If an organism is born with a few beneficial characteristics and is able to survive these changes, is preserved in the next generation. This is Darwin's second principle. Classification of living organisms.
Now see the figure, hierarchy of classification. First one is kingdom. Second is phylum or division. Third is class. Fourth is order. Fifth is family. Sixth is genes and species.
Now, binomial nomenclature by Carl's lineage. Binomial nomenclature is used to identify each organism. This method was suggested by Carl's lineage. It is of two types. First part is genes and second one is species. World Frog Protection Day is observed on 29th April. Plants, structure and function. As you seen in this picture, first one is plumule and down one is radicle. Plumule is the part that grows above the soil as seed germinates. Radicle is the part that grows from inside the seed towards the soil. Roots are divided into two types, taproot and fibrous root. Adventitious roots. Some roots grow from the stem just above the soil. These are called adventitious root. For example, sugarcane, maize, etc. Prop roots. Prop roots are seen in banyan tree. These roots arise from branches and they grow towards the soil.